Oh man, it's that time of the day again, Kev.
Right here. Look at it.
Not enough.
What you're looking at right here is the greatest tag team in all of the wrestling world.
In all professional wrestling.
We're so great.
Who are we taking out?
Not only did we get the crown, but we managed to break Illuminati.
Taking out every single tag team there is. Every single tag team.
Every single tag team stepped in this ring, one right after the other, and they fell to our feet.
Countries from Mexico, from the UK. They all came here and we took them out.
From China. From the deep, dark depths of hell.
Yeah.
None of them were able to beat us!
In fact, we're looking to get some, some singles titles now, isn't it? We want some more gold.
We want the gold.
All the gold, singles, tag, everything you've got.
Watches.
See, we're not getting paid enough.
Chains around our necks.
Chains. Watches.
Most importantly, we want the heavyweight gold.
And the internet too while we're at it. We'll take it all. Cruiserweights too. I'll lose the weight.
So Wolf.
Wolf, we got 10 seconds to get out of here. You got 10 seconds. We're leaving.
10 seconds, buddy.
We want a raise too.
Or we're taking these belts and going around the world.
Near, so you better stand up and cheer, cause the Wolfman is here. Maybe handicapped, but I can wrestle and rap. I was in a wheelchair, but in the ring I attack. I'm so focused on winning when I step on the mat. I'm addicted to gold, champions watch your back. I'm competing with heart, healthy body I lack.
I'm here to talk.
You're here to talk business, huh?
Exactly. I'm here to negotiate.
I need more money to get me another gold watch.
I'll pay you guys more. Give me the mic, please. We're here to talk.
Business.
Now you guys, first of all, Cameron, you don't know how to work a microphone. You don't scream into a microphone because then it comes out like this.
You don't tell me how to talk to a microphone, Wolf. I do what
you're
I want.
You're the champions, okay?
You guys are
like, I know why you're wearing those glasses, because I just...
You guys are generic, monotone, great wrestlers, but I don't know. Are you guys playing a character?
Get that off me!
Because if you're playing a character, you need some character development. Okay?
You need new glasses, not fake Oakleys, whatever those are.
You know what? I'll take these glasses off so I can look you in the eye, and maybe you can kiss you. Okay. So, you guys.
You how dare you get those lips near? Yeah, see what happens?
In 4 weeks!
I will rip those lips off your face.
Listen.
You heard me!
I created you guys.
You didn't create us.
Okay? When I found out that you had...
Did you do a little video game to PlayStation?
When I found out that you had a brother that wrestled, I saw money. I saw gold. And you guys have been non-stop. Best tag team in
in the world. Get it right.
In the world, your double tombstone is a hell of a finisher. But you know what? Who suggested that you use that? I did.
Our father actually
created you. Okay?
My dad.
Once I created you, you guys ran with it. Okay?
Are you still a virgin?
No. When I was 21, I lost my virginity.
21? You waited until you were 21.
Do this, dog.
Hey, I went down on a girl at 18. But you know what? All you guys do is you get me off track. You guys get me off track. You guys want singles gold? Then you will have the opportunity.
But what?
But Illuminati also is going to get an opportunity to
Illuminati is broken.
We broke him at the Rumble.
He can't wrestle.
You're right.
I haven't seen him since the Rumble.
You're right. You guys are the only ones that have been able to take out Illuminati. And he was laying there on the floor for 2 whole minutes.
Like a little bitch.
Like a little bitch. So,
sounds like you will.
Tonight, you two will each take on Illuminati individually.
What did you just say? Repeat that. I don't think I heard you correctly. I don't think I heard you correctly. Well, what did you say?
He didn't hear you correctly, man.
Do you think the crowd wants to hear you guys yell over each other?
I am not fighting Illuminati.
Why?
Beat
you. He's unsafe. Hell yeah, he's unsafe. I created him.
What are you trying to say?
I.
Are you Illuminati?
Hell no, I fought Illuminati.
And you have no talent, so you can't beat him either.
You know what? You both do have a lot more talent than I do.
I better get a raise. I need another gold watch. You don't even have a gold
you guys
watch.
Aren't gonna get
I need a new tractor.
You guys
tractor.
You ask for something and I'm going to give it to you. Do you want to sit here and listen to what you have to do? Get me single goal.
Give me that goal!
Okay, so you beat both individually, we'll take out Illuminati, but if either one of you get involved in each other's matches, try to cheat, you don't get it.
Oh shit!
You don't
get it.
He's gonna be a lot of that O after he beats you two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get up the
after you two fight Illuminati, if you don't get involved in each other's matches, that means that you will give him the opportunity to get his revenge. That means next week you will get to fight for the Internet Championship.
Okay.
The heavyweight championship. You actually are only rematch.
Damn straight.
Damn straight.
So next week, you will fight for the heavyweight championship. And next week, you will also.
Actually,
it could be this week, it could be next week. You will defend the goal.
No,
how about you decide already?
Okay. No. Me and AR5 have those titles. For 6 months.
6 months.
But you know what?
Nothing.
6 months.
You know what?
Eternities.
We defended those titles a lot. So that's all.
Yeah, but you faced a bunch of bitches for the title.
Including you guys.
Oh,
he beat you.
He beat you for the book.
Defend those tag team championships against me and the high school bully.
High school bully?
Oh yeah, we got a high school bully on the roster.
This is a bully-free zone, I hope you know that.
Well, you know what? The bully's coming, the bully is gonna whoop your ass. So,
tonight,
you two,
get my wives.
Fine. Let's
go get my wives. You.
Come on.
Expecting another gold watch.
The high school bully is coming.
Stop.
The town. And raise the darling. That match, those matches will be next.
Some good ass cigars, check it out. Ayo, late night candlelight fiend with diesel in his needle. Queensbridge leader, no equal. I come from the will of Ezekiel to pop $1,000 bottles of scotch, smoke pot, and heal a people. Any rebuttal to what I utter, get box cut and counter many bad honeys. I slut it's a high number. Name a nigga under the same sky that I'm under. Who gets fly, yeah, I wonder, eyes flutter as love.
And his opponent.
Yeah, you love
Marilyn
so
Madonna.
Good to me.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
The girls want to be me, and the boys want to be with me. And I am going to win my first match against Lee Johnson.
Yo!
And here we go.
Is on their way.
Yeah.
It's a tag team match for the tag team championship at Wolfman Professional Wrestling. The Kenyon Brothers. Stomp on the toe.
Nice takedown by the high school bully. Let's see if the high school bully and Brett the Wolfman can finally take the tag team championship off of the Kenyon Brothers, who have had standing for the high school bully, but the Kenyon Brothers have had the tag team championships and have defended them pretty much every event. Every Wolfman episode, every pay-per-view, you can't say that they're not a fighting champion, but they are very cocky. Little test of strength right here. High school bully takes over with a big swoop slam. This is one stiff ring, I know it. And a nice double team jumping elbow on the Cavern Canyon. Wolfman taking his time.
Cavern Canyon.
And a Wolfman with a big body slam of his own.
Oh my God. headstand into a senton.
I know where this is going. Wolfman gonna roll over the ropes and put his weight onto the abdomen of Cameron Canyon. And he's gonna go for a second one. High school bully. Ooh! That could hurt the ribs, but high school bully's talking shit to his own partner. Third time. Oh my gosh, he gets his knees up right into the back. The middle part of the back of Wolfman, and Wolfman is done.
Wolfman kicks out.
Here comes Tony Canyon. Wolfman fighting back. And he gets a two count. And kicking those bad legs of Wolfman, and a drop kick to the Wolfman. Wolfman in the wrong corner. That's not the corner you want to be in.
He's choking him out. Tony Cannon is choking.
Yes, he is.
Tag. Kevin Cannon is in. His brother.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, and Wolfman. Look at that. Oh, and he swings him down onto that hard, stiff, black ring.
Oh, no.
Ay, ay, ay. Frequent tags. This is an amazing tag team. All you young tag teams out there, look at the Canyon Brothers and the way they work. Lots of tags. Ooh, takes them down, face down.
It's not mine.
Here comes Cameron. And the Wolfman gets a boot up right into the face of Cameron Canyon, then kicks him in the nuts. Wolfman's up. Chop. Chop. Oh, another chop. And Wolfman's down, and he's gonna get to the high school bully. No, he's not. Almost gets to the high school bully. High school bully is fresh. And they take him back into that bad corner, and another tag by the Canyon Brothers. And he steps on the Wolfman's chest. A lot of kicks by Tony Canyon. Kicks. Uh-oh, Enziguri to the back of the shoulder and head area. And Wolfman is going to be able to tag his partner. Here comes the high school bully. Ducks it.
He's lining him up.
Shots to Cameron Canyon. Throws him off the rope. Oh, look at that, taken down.
Oh my God,
Tony. Oh, and he kicks out.
By Cameron Canyon.
Cameron Canyon wants a tag. Oh, that would have been beautiful, but Cameron Canyon moves out of the way and kicks the high school bully in the face.
Oh my God, knee to the face.
Another stiff kick in the...
He's out.
Uh-oh, high school bully.
Another hit to the face.
There's a tag. Oh, high school bully tried to hit him with that title belt. Oh, somebody threw the Wolfman into the...
What a suplex.
A lot of action going on here. It's too hard to keep up with all this.
Kicks out, but Wolfman was there to break the count as well. They actually might be a good tag team.
Dirty fingers out of my face!
Now the high school bully needs a tag. Wolfman's the fresh man now. Oh, listen to that slap to the face. Kick to the head. Cameron Canyon very excited this match. Has a lot of energy. High School Bully really needs a tag.
Wolfman. The High School Bully moves.
High School Bully moves out of the way. Here comes Wolfman.
Wolfman is in the ring.
Here comes Tony Canyon and up. Samoan drop by Wolfman. And the Wolf Factor. Oh, I'm sorry, that was the Wolf Effect. That is the Wolf Factor.
Incredible.
And he moves out of the way.
Wolfman moves.
And Cameron Canyon hit his own partner. Samoa drop by Cameron Canyon. We could have new tag team champions tonight.
What is Wolfman going to do?
Uh-oh. Flying ball!
Vicious.
Oh, if he's not the legal man.
Right here.
And the Wolfman takes off Tony Canyon. And the flying whoop to Tony Canyon. Oh, he kicks out and Cameron Canyon saves the match. Wolfman goes to say the tag is part of the High School Bully. He just walked away. What is he doing? He just ruined. They had him right where they wanted him.
That sounds right.
And now, that patented double tombstone. And they drop Wolfman on his head.
One, two, three.
And that's it. The High School Bully screwed Wolfman. Never trust a High School Bully.
He chose the right partner.
He chose the wrong partner. The High School Bully's an asshole. And again, who's on top at the end? But it is the Canyon Brothers. Still the tag team champions.
Oh no, he's punching Wolfman again. With that wrench.
Putting that wrench right in the forehead of Wolfman.
You got it?
Oh. That's the end of the match. Let him go. And the Canyon Brothers are on top again.
You know what? I forgot about you.
Well, no, I'm not finished. You made an entire card for tonight without Bobby Flacco. That's what you're telling me right now. There's no Bobby Flacco. I was trying to eat and have a good meal and enjoy listening to your card because I look up to you.
Listen, Bobby.
You got me choking on chicken right now.
You're one of the only guys that will tag with me. Except for Austin Theory, you're one of the only allies that I have. Whatever you want, I will give to you.
Yo te iba a ofrecer comida, culero.
Tell me what you want.
Yo te iba a ofrecer comida. I was going to offer you...
What do you want?
I was going to offer Wolfman a piece of my chicken. But now I don't think you want to. So you asked me what I want.
Shot. Question mark. I'll give it to you. Exclamation.
and I, special guest referee, period. How does that sound? Question mark. I think it sounds fucking good. Exclamation point. Tonight?
Question mark?
No question mark. Tonight.
Period?
Exclamation point.
Here, take the chicken, man.
Thank you.
Take the chicken, man.
Mm. Yes! Yes! Yes, a million times yes. Here, have another piece of chicken.
I don't want it anymore.
Here, hold the mic. Listen, you're one of my, I don't want any more than that.
Sure?
Yeah.
Yeah!
You are one of my only allies.
And as a special guest referee, I'm going to make sure that there's no outside interference. Because the camera brothers have been running around attacking everyone. So that's why
I'm... They're some dirty bastards. They are some dirty bastards.
They are. And I
mean, we shower once a week.
Actually, I do shower once a week because I care about the environment.
Man, shut your ass up. Yeah. I got you, boss man. Don't worry.
Hell yeah, shut your ass up. We almost beat you last week.
Right now on the spot.
Okay. So, you got your man tonight. Period. Thank you for the chicken. Period. Go out there and kill it with Damian Starr! Exclamation point.
New champion! Exclamation point. Regular! Exclamation point upside down. Campeón nuevo!
Okay, so we got it for tonight. We got two matches. Illuminati versus the Cavern Brothers individually. We have Damian Starr, the internet champion, versus Bobby Flacco. And we gotta get the Wolfman involved, so the Wolfman will be doing something. Period.
Taken under his wing, but he's trying to give him some tough love and trying to get everything. Oh, and Wolfman's supposed to be the special guest referee, but the other ref is unhappy. Uh-oh. Oh, Wolf a thing on the other ref. Brett the Wolfman is the special guest referee. Not sure why the other ref felt the need to try to interfere already. But this is the Internet Championship. We are showing off here some of the young talent that Brett the Wolfman, Wolfman Wrestling has to offer.
He wants his stuff around here, baby.
I want my $7.
This is the WWA 4 Internet Champion Bobby Flacco versus the Wolfman Professional Wrestling Internet Champion Damian Starr.
The Wolfman Professional Wrestling Internet Champion going against the WWA 4 Internet Champion. This is going to be a classic, bro. Are you two ready?
Yep. Wolfman's going to make sure that this fight is there and down the middle. But Wolfman has to be rooting for Damian Starr since he is representing Wolfman Professional Wrestling.
Here we go, guys. Let's make it a clean fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bell has rung. We have Damian Starr, Bobby Flacco, Internet Champion versus Internet Champion with the WWA 4. I apologize. The Wolfman Professional Wrestling Internet Championship being on the line. And your special guest referee for this match, Bobby, the suck ass.
But they're starting off with some good technical wrestling.
Get the roll up, boy. Two. That should have been three, but one.
Star, the Bulgarian bulldozer.
Try to put her to sleep immediately.
Just
look at that technical hold applied.
So gets the rope. And Damian Star just waiting.
Referee should be paying.
Damian Star takes him off. Reversal.
What a tackle by Damian Star.
Damian Star, one of the great young talents. Oh! What a great move.
But he takes him over with another
Flacco went for the leapfrog. And Damian Star able to catch him in midair and get him with the arm drag. And now he's got that arm again. Wolfman Wrestling.
This is a good match you got here. You guys don't like each other. Let's go!
Oh, way to take over, Flacco. Flacco will do whatever it takes
to the match.
That's your first warning, Kane.
Look at the pain.
The Wolfman warns him you cannot use the rope. Now he goes to that choke with his foot.
Attacking that shoulder again, and a beautiful kick right to the shoulder.
Watch it.
Trying to rip the shoulder out of socket.
Yeah.
Wolfman wrestling, huh?
Wolfman wrestling. Yeah.
Oh, and he poked him right in the eye.
Oh, and what poked in the eye.
What cowardness from Bobby.
Nice kick.
Okay. It's the flock.
Damian Starr, Wolfman, trying to get him to show more aggression. And a big suplex. He just drops him on his head.
Bobby Flacco again. Flash to the shoulder.
Hey, can you keep going? You want to keep going? You sure?
Flacco or not like Flacco, you got to love the strategy here by working that shoulder.
I mean, it's smart wrestling.
Damian Flacco's shoulder has to be killing him right now.
Stop. Another stomp to the shoulder. Putting his boots to Damian Starr. Damian Starr needs to do something to turn this around and get it back in favor.
Showing off the great young talent of Wolfman Wrestling and WWA 4.
You're facing Wolfman Wrestling.
Wolfman Wrestling. Wolfman Wrestling.
WWA 4.
Evan Strange at the WWE Sports Rating Center.
Holy fuck, we're talking shit in Spanish. Way to talk.
Wolfman cheering Damian Starr on. Ooh, look at that stiff elbow, two stiff elbow, forearm right to Bobby Flacco. Bobby Flacco's down. This could be a TKO. This is the aggression that Wolfman wants in the show. Gotta love the action. Gotta love it. Great match we have here. Oh! European uppercut. A flying European uppercut. And Flacco's on Dream Street.
Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going, dog. Keep it going.
Look at this.
He's representing. He is representing Wolfman Wrestling.
And start getting the crowd behind him.
Wolfman gives him a little pat on the back. Another. Oh, RKO! And that could be it. Damian Starr should probably stay down, but Flacco is still on Dream Street after that 2K TKO. Anyone's game right here.
What? No.
Oh! Oh my gosh! Wolfman just kicked
Wolfman
Damian Starr in the face!
Out of Damian Starr's face.
One, two, three!
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is over.
Wolfman just ruined your new classic match.
Wolfman Professional Wrestling Internet Champion.
I need more!
Bobby the Flock Master Flacco!
Bobby Flacco is now the WWE 4 and Wolfman Wrestling Internet Champion.
He is now the WWE 4 and Wolfman Professional Wrestling Internet
Why would
Champion,
Wolfman,
Bobby Flacco.
Why would Wolfman do that? He ruined a perfectly good match.
Check out him.
Wolfman still giving Damian Starr tough love.
Are you okay?
What an asshole.
You okay?
I'm trying to light a fire under you.
Let's get you out of the ring.
Trying to light a fire under your ass, okay?
Light fire. Let him try to win.
But I want more out of you. I want more. Okay? Hey. I know you don't need my help, man. I know you don't need my help. But I had to do it. You're mad at me, man? We're done. Are you bleeding? Is your mouth bleeding? You know what? What, now I got two guys mad at me? What the hell?
Very disappointing.
I'm just trying to make everyone bad. I'm just trying to make you better, man. Okay? Listen, you're gonna get an opportunity next week. Next week, you're gonna get an opportunity, okay? And I'm gonna be in the match. So any rage you have against me, you can get out next week. Cut the fucking camera.
I guess.
Brother of Brett the Wolfman. Now we're both from Chicago, but I actually sound like I'm from Chicago, and he kind of sounds like a pussy, okay? He thinks he's so good at talking. He loves to talk, but you know what? When people hear him talk, they just click away from the video, okay? My brother does not know how to run a wrestling company because his wrestling company is shit, okay? I'm a wrestler too, but I wrestle under a mask and I wrestle in the Northeast. I don't wrestle in Atlanta. I occasionally wrestle in Chicago, but I am gonna be staying with my brother for the next month. And as you can see, I'm a lot skinnier than my brother. I actually take care of myself. I don't have a crazy beard. I don't have crazy hair, okay? I got a nice haircut. I look good, okay? Mamma mia, I look very good. He does not look good. He does not take care of himself. The kid hardly showers, and he claims to be the owner of Wolfman Professional Wrestling, but he doesn't pay for shit. My dad, our dad, pays for everything. Okay? My dad is the real owner of Wolfman Professional Wrestling, and me and my brother are going to go visit my dad next week, and I'm going to have a nice conversation with my dad, because I think I should be running Wolfman Professional Wrestling. Okay? I know how to tell stories. Okay? I know talent. Okay? He's got talent. The talent, the great talent, is being misused. The shit talent is being way too promoted. He does not know how to run a wrestling company, but I do. And this Wolfamania stipulation that he's going to put his company on the line against AR Fox in the main event of Wolfamania, is he crazy? AR Fox has beat him all four times that they've gone and wrestled one-on-one. He's going to lose his company. And the fucking idiot doesn't even have a stipulation on his side. It's either Wolfman Professional Wrestling is dead or it continues. I mean, what kind of stipulation is that? He ain't getting nothing in return. So that's bullshit. And I'm going to talk to my father about that. And I think my father needs to get involved, because my father has been a silent investor. My father, Keith Douglas, is the real owner of Wolfman Professional Wrestling. Me, Hunter Douglas, am doing nothing right now, but I am planning on going to the Wolfman Wrestling, what are the TV tapings, whatever the fuck he calls them, TV tapings. What is he talking about? He's not on TV. It's YouTube. And you know what? Doing matches in an empty gym? Come on. The whole part of wrestling is the crowd interaction. If I was in charge of Wolfman Professional Wrestling, we would be on the road and we'd be making money, because we would be traveling around Georgia and doing shows. I mean, what is wrestling without a crowd? Brett, the Wolfman is not right up here. And he's dangerous in the ring. He shouldn't be in the ring. And you know what? He's tried so many different ideas. You know, he's up to, what, 25 episodes of Wolfman Professional Wrestling? 25 episodes. Don't we think we should pull the plug on this thing and call it a failure? You know, we got Wolfamania after Fork in the Road. And you know what? I think it would be good if AR Fox beats him. Hopefully Brett the Wolfman will put on the match of his life, and then he can retire on top. Because he can win even if he loses. If Brett puts on an amazing match, and you know, that's one thing that he's done right, is that he's made this a lumberjack match. But when I come there, I'm gonna tell the lumberjacks they need to act as the crowd too, because wrestling is nothing without a crowd. So that is one thing that needs to be done. Brett the Wolfman needs to put in the match of his life with AR Fox, and then he has to lose and go out on top. And then my father will put me in charge of a new company that will travel around Georgia and hopefully do shows in Atlanta. And with me at the helm, it will be a completely new company with a completely new name. So everybody rooting for Brett the Wolfman to win at Wolfamania. Oh, that will make such a nice storybook ending. Well, but it won't, because it won't be an ending. It will be the same thing. It will be the middle. It will mean that if Brett the Wolfman beats AR Fox, that means that he will save the company, and the company will continue to suck. So sorry, I had a phone call, business calls. I actually work a really good job, get paid a lot, unlike the Wolfman, who freaking is mentally disabled and can't work. He's got social anxiety. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, the Wolfman is a fucking pussy. Okay? And I'm gonna speak with my father this week, and I'm gonna tell him my ideas, because right now Wolfman Wrestling is not making any money. Okay? It's not making any money. Okay? All it's doing is he's paying wrestlers to wrestle and the show sucks. So Wolfman Professional Wrestling has to die so that I can take over, change the name, and stop doing shows in an empty building and start doing shows in Atlanta where crowds will pay money. And then Wolfman, well, it's not going to be Wolfman Professional Wrestling, it's going to be a good name, but it's going to be good. Because Wolfman Professional Wrestling right now is boring as hell. I mean, Wolfman is boring as hell. He's a freaking disabled idiot. And it sucks watching him. I mean, fuck it. You don't need a sleeping pill. Put on Wolfman Professional Wrestling. Put on one of Wolfman's wrestling matches. You know, you can go to sleep like that. Me and Wolfman are very different. Look at me. I'm good looking. I'm skinny. I am well shaven. And I shower every day. And I get my own girls. I don't gotta pay to get girls. Because what does he say? He says, oh, I just have the escort come over because I'm lonely and I need some, what does he call it? He says he needs some, affection and camaraderie and whatever. If you're paying girls to come over, you got a problem, okay? Remember the name Hunter Douglas, okay? You don't know who I am. I wrestle under a mask in the Northeast, and it's in Chicago sometimes. So I'm not gonna say who I am, but Monday I am going to the Wolfman Professional Wrestling TV tapings, and I'm going to introduce myself to some of the talent and let them know what's going to happen. Because what's going to happen is A.R. Fox will beat Bret the Wolfman. Wolfman Professional Wrestling will die. And I will start a new company that will make money. Moolah. Okay? I'm from Chicago, and I act like I'm from Chicago. Wolfman's from Chicago, and he acts like, you know what, I don't want to offend anyone, so I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to say he acts like he's from somewhere else, okay? So, Hunter Douglas, Bret Douglas's twin. He's not Bret the Wolfman. His real name is Bret Douglas. Okay? And I got the better name too. Hunter Douglas. That sounds dope as hell. Bret Douglas sounds like a freaking gay rabbit. But that's all the time I have. I don't care if I bored you. I got to say everything that I wanted to say, and I got everything out. Wolfman will lose at Wolfamania, and I will make sure of it. Ciao.